Wow, I love all that moss. That's gorgeous.
I know, I hung it up earlier.
Right.
Just for the effect. Take a look.
No way.
That's a house.
That's within our range?
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
Really?
You said you wanted something fancy.
This is unbelievably fancy.
Is this amazing? French Chateau, 7,400 square feet. It's got 5 bedrooms, 5 full bathrooms, 3 garages. It's got a country club membership, only 1.4 million.
Seriously?
Wow. Oh, wow, look at this.
The living room and den are bigger than most small homes. You're standing in 7,400 square feet.
This is amazing. This is huge.
Wow.
Okay, well, what do you like about it? Tell me everything.
I love all the gold.
The faux finish is nice. The pillars really capture my eye. It really helps define the room.
They're walking in, and I look at Sajal, and he's drooling. But Holly?
Normally, when you come into a grand house, I see a grand staircase, but I don't really see one.
Oh, yes. Well, I know it's beautiful to have a staircase. There is a staircase just a little off to the side. The plus side is you can see the front all the way to the back.
Mm-hmm.
And right around the corner.
Oh, wow.
The kitchen is gourmet and luxury all in one, with stainless steel appliances and enough room to feed a small army.
Ta-da! And then you have a bread warmer.
That's great.
I love bread.
Do you guys hear a drip drip?
Oh my God.
Yeah, that's not good.
It's cool to have a water feature, just not in the house. When you're showing other people's houses, awkward situations are going to happen. Could be plumbing, either way, honestly. Mama smells a discount.
All right.
But it's my job to diffuse it. And I use humor.
I absolutely love that shower.
That shower?
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's like a car wash for your body.
Yeah.
And then you walk out, you're done. I love it.
Oh, wow, I like the size of this room.
This is a huge bedroom.
This room is your master.
Yeah, this is big. I like this.
Can you imagine coming home from a hard day at work? And like having this as a comfort zone. It's so soft and sweet, and it's got nice ceilings and custom light.
I know, look at all of that crazy paintwork on the ceiling. This is amazing. It must have taken someone days to probably paint that.
Plus, you have that stunning fireplace right here. So when you're home after a long day of work and Holly's massaging your back and telling you how strong you are, you have a fire rolling. Be careful, because that's how babies are made.
I feel you. It's a sexy room. It feels really cozy.
So excited for y'all to see this, because like a good realtor, I save the best for last.
Oh my God, look at that. That pool is amazing. Even though the house isn't historical, I love this part.
Wow, I mean, palm trees.
Yeah, I love that.
It's fancy.
Super fancy.